Hey everyone, welcome to this week's Humming Note. Today we're going to be talking about songwriting. Now, the very first thing to consider while going through this process is your outlook on life and your experiences. That is what's going to be most authentic to you and what's going to set you apart from every other songwriter out there. I would say start with writing a melody. If that's your thing, record them in your phone if you're on the road and you kind of come up with melodies in your mind, or even in the middle of the night if you wake up with something in your mind, record it. If that's not your thing, write lyrics. If you're a poet by heart, by nature, write lyrics on a piece of paper. If that doesn't work and you play an instrument, play a chord progression and write on top of that. Lastly, collaborate. Don't be afraid to collaborate and get new perspectives throughout your process. I hope this helps.